possible. I mean, I said to Adrian before we come out, my worry was, my concern was I was never going to do more than I was comfortable with, because if I enjoyed it, I didn't want to overdo it and then take away from the experience of it.
Yeah, that's right.
I wanted to do what I'm comfortable with.
Yeah. Well, this way we're going now, it's a lovely run now, we're going with it. It's just water and you don't see anything else.
Yeah.
Must have been boring.
Oh, you quite like the wildlife as well, don't you, Rich?
Yeah, I like it with the I like it on the coastal runs and everything.
Yeah, I like it close in.
Yeah.
Coast, that's a nice one ahead. You got some nice stuff around here as well.
But yeah, it can be bumpy and I don't mind the bump.
It's uncomfortable, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm uncomfortable, and then you're fighting to row. Adrian just carries on.
I'm not hanging back, I'm filming as well. So I'm just drifting really. This is nice. Huh? That big boat. Big boat. Thank you.